3 is Danny Villian, 4 is Nigel Paredes, 6 Mikel Vesga, 9 is Iñaki Williams, number 10 Mikel Vinnia, 15 is Inigo Lakeway, number 18 Oscar De Marcos, 20 is Gallini, number 25 Galarreta, and number 40 is Unai Gomez. And so, Paradise! Let's make some noise for them!
Which made up Celtic's
So, as we get ready to welcome the main man onto the pitch, let's remind ourselves of his incredible statistics. After making his debut in 2010, James is now on the top 30 Celtic appearances list, with 467 appearances for the Hoops. He is also one of only 30 players to have scored 100 goals for Celtic. He has lifted 5 Scottish League Cups, 6 Scottish Cups, 11 Scottish Premiership titles, and his remarkable trophy run makes him the joint club most decorated player in the history of Celtic Football Club. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome onto the bridge the very own James Statistics. 467 appearances, 101 goals, 22 trophies. The joint third most decorated Celtic ever. Now, when you started here at Celtic, could you ever have imagined your career would be this successful?
Oh, obviously, coming through the outbreak, you know, it's real hard to make it here at such a big club. And I'm very grateful for all the years I spent here and managed to contribute as well.
And then amongst all of that, James, I know it's very difficult. Are there any moments in particular that stand out among all?
There's been so many highs, but obviously my debut, Carrie Gandy, and obviously the Rangers goal here as well, was massive.
And I know the fans have loved every minute of that, and ask you for a final word. They're here to see you, they're here to honour you. How much have they meant to you over these last 13, 14 seasons?
Oh, you look around and it's such a good turnout, and it's always the same, home and away games. And I think for new signings, new players, it's unbelievable, and it's such a big club, and it's all part to do with the fans.
And a huge part of their celebrations and success over the years have been thanks to you, James. Celtic Park, give it up one more time for James. And now, as our teams come together for a photo, can we please have a special round of applause for our friends from Bilbao celebrating 125 years of Athletic Club. Thank you to all of our young mascots tonight, the including members of the James family. And we get ready to celebrate James Wallace, and we get ready for the start of our new season. So as we come together for the huddle, paradise, let's make some noise! Thank you. Thank you.